This is for the vlog, dude. This is the first clip.
Hey.
Yes, you have.
Hey, I'm Hunter Kurz. We're going to Boston. This is my first time on the vlog.
And we back, baby.
Let's go.
So that was a flight. It wasn't too bad. Definitely ready to get off the airplane.
Like, I want to be in your room so I can get the publicity of the vlog. I said, oh, okay.
It's called networking.
He said it's networking. I like to wake up every morning and take my cold ice bath at 3 a.m. It's a real business move. Full day of travel today, and then we're racing tomorrow. Race at like 3:30 p.m. something. Somewhere between 3:30 and 5. Eat 2 Chipotle burritos tonight.
Maybe.
That didn't go well the first time. All right, I'm retiring the vlog for the night. That's enough vlog for. I'll be back tomorrow morning, I guess. Yeah, Cole's gonna take over the vlog for me today. Maybe give me the camera to film the race. Cool kid. Yeah, stack that, make that, break that, take that. Got 100 ways I can flip that, get back. All up in the money just to get back, bitch. Back up. Facility getting ready to warm up. We have about an hour until the first heat of the mile goes off. Looking forward to running a fast mile.
Dreams, so my watch got a big face. Girls getting missing like a more waste. They smelling like money and I'm looking like I'm outside for real with the slimes and the slats. Right away, then nigga can get text. Finish no pants and I feel them over wrecks. They all ball cap and miss all facts. No, I don't relax and I don't lack. Demons, they follow me deep in the dark. These niggas got problems with being a boss. We ain't been home, but we hear all the talking. Hit them with hollows and clean them with.
So I'm feeling all right after my mile. Kind of. I felt like for a little while, but
yeah.
But you know how that goes. About to launch off in this freaking 3K. So I'm gonna get some footage of that. You guys are really sending it today, so.
Number one.
I just seen it. Oh my god, I swear.
Nothing new under the sun. Nobody with up with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of chickens that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She digging you while we for fun. I got a suck in her thumb. That my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, then it's my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, I'm slipping split out that bucket. We sitting in the spray. So on the way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catching? Sawed off, raw dog fashion. Hard off, hope.
3K American record holder. Not this guy in white, but yeah, that's your new D3, 3,000 meter record holder.
I ain't never let him in. Now you know that this cap, no, I hear the few. Ain't no job, I'm selling gas like I'm Jiffy Lou. I have free use to
fuck. Let's go, baby! There it is.
Nice. It was tough in the end. The last 600 were just fighting, but
yeah,
those amazing races always feel
yeah
really good. Not necessarily easy, but wow, I'm overwhelmed.
Drive, 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 drive! Big day. Good race.
Here he goes.
Hey Cole, do you want your stuff here? Or are you leaving that?
Oh, my bag was light.
Colin and Samir, dude.
Yeah, I love those guys.
Dude,
yeah,
freaking, they're awesome. Dude, I got my own vlog right here. You wanna say something?
Yeah.
Didn't you just like set the German
national record?
National record? Yeah, we got a guy on our team who's doing.
No way.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Jan Lucas Becker.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a huge, huge thing.
Thank you, man.
Glad you know Colin and Samir. Brock.
Brock, Sam.
Good to meet you. I had to talk to Sam.
Did you record that?
Yeah.
You didn't talk to him.
He talked to me.
And you stole the thunder from our German teammate with his German fellow.
I said, I was like, oh yeah, we have a guy from Germany on our team. Dave just crossed the road jumping.
Hey mate, that looked like the pixel lamp. Just the pixel lamp is
brighter
than you.
Holy cow.
So I'm excited to announce that I've just launched a merch line off the channel. This is the OE Athletics Club, as in over everything Athletics Club, intentions over everything. That's the motto of this channel. Intentions are the most important part and fundamental to building good habits. And if you can build your intentions on strong morals, then that's super important. And what I wanted to do was build a subcategory off of that and call it the Over Everything Athletics Club, which I think is really cool and just represents the importance of intentions and habits in sports and athletics specifically. So yeah, we have these trucker hats. We have one in kind of a beige khaki color like this, the one I'm wearing, and we have the black right here, which is also really cool. I don't know if it's focusing, but I assume it's focusing. And I really like the way they came out. They're hand embroidered and printed on just a really nice trucker. So if you want to pick up some of those, they're going to be in the link below. I have a whole website set up and I plan to launch a bunch of new products in the future. Thank you for the support and for allowing me to actually pursue this motto and for practicing the motto and following along as I make these videos when I can. It's really hard kind of as a college student athlete to make these videos. So I'm super happy you guys are here. And yeah, I guess I'll see you next time. Inside of